Hello, may I please speak with Mr. Manohar?
Just speaking.
Mr. Manohar, this is Attorney Joseph Chacko here.
Yeah, tell me, Mr. Tony.
No, not Tony. Attorney Joseph Chacko, lawyer.
Lawyer.
I am representing Rahul Dravid.
Okay. And Rahul Dravid.
Yeah, that's right. I'm his lawyer. Yes. I'm his lawyer. And I want to put a copyright case on you for making a wall.
Copyright case of making a wall?
Yes, that's right. Because Rahul Dravid...
I built a wall around my compound, boss.
Yeah, Rahul Dravid, wall. You have built wall.
What?
That means you have made Rahul Dravid. So we have to put a copyright against you.
I'm not mentioning any name, Rahul Dravid. I just built a wall around my compound.
He's,
my own compound.
Yeah, he is known as the wall, correct?
So what should I do? If I built a wall around my compound, though. If he's known as wall, means what I can do about that?
Yeah, that is where the copyright issue comes. Because you have plagiarized...
Huh?
You have plagiarized blatantly
what
with the help of yellow journalism.
See, no, you understand, Mr. Lawyer. I built a wall around my compound. It's got brick and mortar and this one, cement. How does it got it? Do
that is
Rahul
what I'm
Dravid.
Telling you. You have built wall. Wall is Rahul Dravid. I'm trying to explain that to you.
That means you can't build wall anywhere in India.
No, we have started right now, no?
You mean the Great Wall? Why don't you file a case against China for building Great Wall of China?
Angle, you cannot talk, please.
What Ningle Angle? I can't understand what you're saying. Talk normally.
Okay.
What?
You have built a wall? That is a copyright infringement. Are you a God-fearing person?
How is it copyright, boss? How is it copyright? I've not used your
Please
name.
Please tell me, are you a God-fearing person?
God, what has God got to do with this now?
Sachin is God. Sachin is God.
What?
I will put another copyright on you.
Why,
we will
why,
see
why,
you on the court. No, we will drag you down
no,
to
no,
the
why?
Last rupee and take every penny out of you.
How you will do?
So
no,
Mr. You have
Tony,
built the wall. That means
Tony,
you have built a Rahul Dravid. Rahul Dravid is the wall. Wall is the Rahul Dravid.
Mr. Tony, you are not understanding
what
I'm saying. What
I'm going to tell you is, wall, or Rahul Dravid, or a Dravid, or a wall. That's what I'm going to tell you.
What are you talking? I can't understand one word. We're telling Rahul Dravid, wall.